The immigrant story is the American story. It's the story that new Americans, immigrants, and refugees bring richness to American life. Hi, everybody. My name is Mike Mitchell, and I'm the CEO of Luminous. Today, we're meeting with Jay Nwachu, who heads up Innovation Works. So I'm excited that you're joining us, and get ready for a great discussion. Welcome, everybody. Today, we get the opportunity to interview Jay Nwachu, who heads Innovation Works and is the president and CEO. It's fantastic to be talking to him in this space today because, in fact, what you see behind me is an innovation from a Russian immigrant who started a moving company. And moving is what we're talking about today because it's innovation and what immigrants are moving towards. So, Jay, welcome.
Thank you. I really appreciate the time.
Yeah, so tell me about your personal journey coming to the U.S.
So, originally from Nigeria, my parents at some point decided that it was time to pick up and move to the United States, specifically to pursue education for their children.
Wow, and then that led to a professional journey. Tell me about your professional journey.
So I started off in a corporate recruiting, but really over time in that professional journey, I really just built this notion of connecting people to meaningful careers and also helping them to earn wages that can help them sustain a family and be resilient for the future, especially people of color. So diversity and inclusion became a core part of that journey. And then at some point I transitioned over to connecting people to opportunities in the entrepreneurship space. Now I'm in Baltimore City specifically, working with social enterprises, mission-driven organizations that are addressing challenges in Baltimore City, but also with a focus on helping them also build sustainable businesses that can provide livable wages for themselves and their communities as well.
Wow, so you came from Nigeria, and today you are making innovation real in this community by helping others learn it and practice it. What is the secret to innovation? Tell us your perspective.
Unfortunately, when we talk about innovation, we often try to think about innovation in the sense of things that are highly profitable. But when I think of innovation, I think about even just my growing up and watching just the little creative things that we did to survive every single day. And as I'm in Baltimore City, I recognize that innovation is happening every single day in communities across Baltimore because folks survive on innovation. And I think we have a responsibility to shine a light on those types of innovations and also give them the resources to allow them to thrive even further.
And how does your organization share that or teach that? I mean, you talked about the lesson that people live that way every day, but how as an organization do you imbue that into lessons and catalyze entrepreneurship?
Yeah, I wouldn't necessarily say that we teach innovation. It's more how do we bring practices that allow us to put a foundation under innovative ideas that are happening every day. How do we find what we see are the heroes in every corner of Baltimore City and give a foundation to their ideas?
So for our viewers, what lessons would you leave them with based on your life experience and its intersection with your professional experience and what you're doing today?
The first one that's really, really important is that we are all born with self-agency. No matter the situation that we're born into, we have the ability every single day to wake up and make a decision that will shape our own individual futures. That does not neglect the fact that there are societal challenges that we can't control every single day that will literally kill our dreams, possibly. And in between that is a strong sense of, for me, community, which starts with family. Recognizing that I can wake up and have the greatest ideas, but if I don't have family support, if I don't have community support around me, if I don't have people around me who just care about me, it's gonna be very hard to do just that. So for me, the lessons really go from that individual agency to having the community support and then recognizing that there are things in the world that we have to contend with on a day-to-day basis. But that is, for me, the journey of life, essentially, is how do you balance all of those things?
Wow. Well, everyone, that is a powerful story. I mean, how he is illuminating the world, starting right here in Baltimore and understanding agency. It's what we do at Luminous and what we need to do a better job as a community. So, Jay, thanks for joining us today. It was a great discussion, and we look forward to learning more about Innovation Works.
Thank you for having me. I really appreciate it.
Everyone, thank you for joining today's story and today's video. If you want to get more involved, you can give to the Luminous Fund for New Americans, or you can volunteer with us, both on the website. No matter what you do, just remember this: Luminous is from you to us, and that's what we are about at Luminous, and you can be about as well if you engage with us. Thank you for joining us, and until next time, be well.